Today we're going to make some mini zucchini pizza bites. First thing you're going to do, chop up a zucchini, pat dry, salt heavily, add your toppings, put it in the oven at 400 for 15 minutes, dip it in some marinara, and oh my god. Hey!